Hello viewers, we're currently watching this video in the past, present, or future. We're heading back into Solstheim. Still not sure if I'm going to do this, do Solstheim only on stream. But I did, at the end of the last one, immediately leave. And haven't gone back since. Except for to look for a book that was apparently in the Fort Frostmoth. Went in to look for a book that I didn't have yet. And it was like the only place you could find it wasn't there. I don't know. I didn't have it. I don't know. I wanted to complete my collection, so I was looking at the locations of the rest of the books. Hi. Christ. Alright, so we have a lot of places to go. That one's close. What is that one?
Honey's been fed, right? Or
dumped?
Yes.
Okay. This is just return to the captain? Yes, it is.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock.
Huh.
Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful.
Wow, okay, that's a lot of money.
I'm sorry to bother you. The second Councillor Rano asked me to come find you. He said it's quite urgent.
Interesting.
All he wanted me to do is track you down and send you to him. Look, this is important. Even more important than wiping out the ash spawn. Please go speak to the second counselor as soon as possible.
Alright. Will do. Where even is. There's so many markers on the screen, I gotta remove some. Because they're all over the place. Ugh. Alright. Yeah, she kept going after I left, and now she's all the way in Skull Village. Okay, so I guess that's the one. I'm careful. Seems freaking weightless. God, amazing. I don't know how to get over to that place. I don't know, I've just been really interested in Morrowind and Oblivion lately. But there's nothing really to... there's nothing really... I don't even know where I was going with that. I'm good with words. I don't think I'm gonna get him for PC. I'm just not sure if my computer's gonna be able to run it. Everything I get on my PC is just going to be free because I honestly, if I pay money for something, I want to be sure that's going to run flawlessly. And I don't get that. On my computer.
Damn it. What am I going to do? Sorry. Never touched the stuff.
Oh, okay.
Was it Geldis? I told that
all right.
It probably can't hurt to tell. You look most.
You can't even see me. I see my feet. Was that a book?
I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland. Sent me here in the interests of obtaining some rare antiquity. The relics of Arzu. this whole thing became a disaster, right?
Serana. I guess she's helping you out.
You come out of the Northern Ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy.
There.
But this was something outside my particular expertise. When I first got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island. Dug out a pile of the stuff taller than me just to find me back. Who knows how much to reach the door? Excavating isn't exactly my specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in. You think I've got that kind of money? No, I only get paid on delivery. Can't afford to go in the pocket for 1,000 septums on this. Takes money to make money, all that rot. There's a lot of it at the other end. But I can't get there without a little kick.
I got some money.
What are you... Are you serious? Well, I think I could make that work.
1,000 gold? That's not much. My god, Serana.
But for now, I'll manage the day if you can manage the coin. Do you have the gold?
Take it.
It's all here. Well, then, looks like I have a good bit of work to start on. I'll head back to Raven Rock and round up some. Once we've got something worth looking at. Pleasure doing business with you, partner. I'll see you soon.
Alright, well. Cool. You done now? Let's go out and explore the Ashlands. So after I'm playing this game more often, I'm getting more interested in the Elder Scrolls lately. I've seen more theories about the Elder Scrolls 6 and stuff, and... Wait, what? They're back? Here. Wait, where's my mace? There it is. There. What soul, though? They're freaking made of ash. Wait. Ah, dang it. Alright. Whatever. Heartstone deposit. Broom. What's that? Oh! Who's this? Oh shoot, the Reavers! What? That was someone's house! Oh shoot, that person already died. Oh my gosh. Good. couldn't get the left in. Whoa. Okay.
Bye.
Bye. I've arrived in Solstheim and moved into an old house on the hill by the shore. Whoever lived here before is long gone. I can see well out into the waters from my vantage here. I don't know why I turned the page. And can hear all things behind and around. Dunmer bandits wander the woods at night, but I don't fear them. There is a calling from the depths, a rumble drone that sings to me at night. I've started sleeping in the basement and keeping a knife near. The call is the loudest down here. I will be ready for whatever's coming. It is as if a great machine reverberates beneath me. I tire of waiting for the caller underneath to emerge. I walked to town and bought some digging tools. Shovel, pick, what? I guess I pressed A. Oh, where is it? Heck, I started to break down the wall behind this bookshelf and dig down slow, going, I put the bookshelf back when I finished digging. Why? Good sentence. No house guests here, but I feel I have something to hide. How can I make Bjorn hear what I have heard? Must not lose him yet. I must remain this pace, for I know I will know the truth soon. The murmurer in the earth, and I will talk. I lay my head against the dirt, fire from the deep. 51? Guy's a freaking madman. Also, that guy that flew up into the air and fell down and died is apparently referenced to something in Morrowind. Was unaware. But I guess the Reavers found what he did? Well, at least tried to, because clearly. The bookshelf wasn't moved. Oh, hey. Do not come to this place. I have not much self left. The earth will take us both. What the heck? Nothing here. What? I am confused. How did I get in? Oh shoot, chest. Didn't notice it. That looks pretty cool. I'll put that in Serana. Bothered with. Here we go. So that's it. Okay. That was interesting. Maybe there's a quest that has me go further into here. The Dunmer of Morrowind constructed Shetland armor out of the shells of native insects layered with resinous glues. Huh. Alright. Interesting. What are those? What the frick? Are they hostile? What the heck? Huh. Okay. Looks good to me. To the left marker. Is the hunters at Frostmoon Crag? I think that was a thing from an inn, from the inn at Raven Rock that gave me that one. Let's check it out. After that, I guess we'll do some Dragonborn stuff. Burnt Spriggan. There, where's the Ash Hopper? Is it dead? I'm gonna say no. What? I need some heals. Jeez, okay. These guys are good. Oh god. Try using my chef again. Whoops. Jeez. Where did they come from? I don't know what these reavers are. They are friggin' everywhere. Abandoned lodge. God, everything here is abandoned. Can't get in. Hey. Place is looking mighty spooky. What am I doing what for?
You have no business with our path.
Hold, traveler. You have no business.
Do I?
We mean you no harm, but be on your way.
But I have a quest.
You have no,
I have a quest. This is my last one. Okay, bye. What the heck? Where'd I get a quest for them then? Guess I'll unmark that quest. I accidentally drank some of that. Oh god. Whoops. Oops. Get the fast travel out of here. All right. Okay. For treasure, geez, okay. What's with the blue? Did I accidentally lay a... I did accidentally lay a current a custom. Okay, it's just straight ahead of me.
Him do we see.
It would've been great if I could walk there with Freya as, like, protection, but... I had to end the video when I did. It was getting late. Well, this better not be dangerous waters. We good. What? I just went through like a very specific like line. What the heck? What is going on? It's like a texture right above me. Is this an ash storm? Is that what this is? Is this the weather effect, ash storm? I just walked right through it. A flat texture, I walked right through. Is that another one right here? I can't get back up. What's that? Oh my god. Incredible. Yup. Let's enter record. Oh, what the heck? Alright. Can't see anything here.
Father, I have returned. There is yet hope.
Rhea, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not
know. Please, tell Storm what has happened.
Alright, so, I also killed a dragon earlier today. Weak,
and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know.
And Mirak appeared and took the soul from right in front of me and disappeared. Excuse me, in fact, I have a video of it. Mirak just kind of was like, yoink. There's that Dawnstar. And he disappears. That was it.
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons. Buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned.
If he was never gone, how has he returned? He's always been here, Ben.
Are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with. The old tales say that he
well, clearly.
Dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from
control. Right.
Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. He was dragonborn, and yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order. Highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really destroyed. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, But now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the windstorm. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the skull will be free once more. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart.
Right.
You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. May darkness never touch you.
Alright. So that weird stuff I went through was a barrier. I don't know, it looks really strange to walk through. Oh my god, please. Get me out of this darkness. How big is that barrier he said he made? How far does it go? This is how the friggin' world looks now. Dead Reaver. I had no clue where I was going. Alright, I am fast traveling out of here. Okay, so are we going northeast, or northwest, might be. Oh, my arrows are floating. Or I guess they're my bolts. They're just floating off my back. And their enemies. So that high here, are they? Yeah, we're good. Oh, Jesus. Out of the pan and into the flame, do they say? Where's Serana? Serana's probably trying to find a natural way to get down here. Which might take a while. This is also not very tall. The heck is that? I've been going the wrong way. I mean, what's he gonna do? If he catches me, they're in a trance. No. Where the heck is Tirana? Tirana's probably still trying to find a way down that waterfall earlier. Who's that?
Come on, let's go. Boss says you're to come back with me. Time to go.
Who is that?
Come on, let's go.
I told him no once already.
We've got work to do.
I'm not chasing that man. It's a fool's errand. I'm done. Leave me alone.
Boss said to bring you back, or bring back your corpse.
Is that so? Well, you'll never get that treasure now.
Time to die.
Shoot, 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 we have bigger problems. Where's Tirana? What if she just ran and hide? You okay? Hey. It's okay. We're fine. We're good people. Yeah, I ran away. Well, dead now. Alright. Well, what do you got to say? I had mercy on her. You sure didn't. No, you don't have a quest? There was no purpose to all that? Lord. Well, let's keep going. Hope Tirana catches up. She's probably stuck on something, honestly. Don't think she's coming back. discovering a lot of locations. You know, when I do go back to using normal lockpicks, I'm going to have more than enough long lockpicks to be able to get back into the groove of my controller's vibrating to hell, and there's a dragon nearby. Dragons are attacking Solstheim, I guess. Holy crap. Ooh, was that a dogger? Hey! We're friends, right? My dragon boy? Yeah, the dogger's down there, alright. Just gonna... Oh. Need an area to do it in. Well, the doggers don't see me. The other dragon does, but it's distracted by the doggers. Well, now they see me. Now I've summoned a freaking dragon. Wait, where is he? Or did he not actually spawn? Oh no. So I just called attention to myself? Serana? Serana! Holy crap! In my moment of need! I need my shout back. I'd love to get a dragon, my dragon friend here. In fact, wait. Didn't I get a shout to summon? Yeah. I kind of. Need to wait. God, there's still enemies nearby me? Ooh. There we go. So maybe I won't be able to summon a dragon, but maybe I'll be able to summon, that guy. I've never used this. Yeah. Oh, did I miss? Oh my god, Serana keeps getting downed. Where's the dragon? Shoot. Well, now they're focusing on me. Yeah, Mirak took the dragon, I know. Get away from me! Serana's still in there, probably getting killed over and over again. Oh my god, another one. Got him, okay. Okay, let's see how Serana's doing. There you go, how's your health? Ooh. Nope. It doesn't matter, he didn't do anything about it. Alright. Shoot, there's more. Good. That was good. I liked that. How do we get up there, though? Serana's, okay. Serana's definitely helpful again, in terms of health. This is not... I can't get, like, up on anything? Is there a way to get up there? Come on. I gotta get up there. I need a horse. That's how you get up there. No. There. Let's go. Alright, which mountain are we going up? See, I don't know the limit. I don't do this very much. I don't know the limit of how steep horses can go. Like, apparently you cannot that. Oh, yes, it can that, eventually. I think I found the way I was supposed to be going. Right here. That is the best method of reaching that. Ooh, for it. Use Bend Will Shout. Sure thing. Let's just get there. I've been there now, so you can just fast travel there. Okay, Netch. Oh, those are Netch? Are often domesticated in Morrowind mainland. Wild Netch were first sighted in Solstheim several decades ago. Perhaps drawn by the familiar flora that has grown up in the southern Ashlands. Dark Elves, also known as Dunmer, are native to Morrowind. Okay. Alright. Where is that? Bendwell? Here it is. Yes! Oh, Jesus! Celebrated a bit too soon, I guess. What? Lurker? Oh my god, its face! Everyone's gone, I guess they ran. Good on them. Three people remain here. Eat. All right. Man, I wanna go over there. What? Dinner? Worker. Ah! Ow! No. I'm not hostile, you're hostile. What is this? Another new route. What is this quest even? Search for the treasure of Hacknir Deathband. Oh my gosh. Treasure? Is this for treasure? Jesus. No, what? Okay, so I haven't learned the tomb yet now. Oh, I have. Oh, I haven't used it though. I gotta refight the frickin' lurker. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, I get.
Got here. Is this a dream? No. It's a nightmare, sure.
Yeet. Ah! I didn't make it that time. I landed on some rock. Straight on. How did I make it the first time? Screw that waterfall. Screw the horkers too. Nothing likes me here. Hey, the world isn't dark anymore, so that's a plus. That's how it works.
If you have released the Windstone and broken the hold on my people, perhaps you can do the same for the rest of Solstheim.
Oh, geez, okay.
I doubt it will fully stop whatever Irak is doing, but it may slow down. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Irak himself learned. Learn more about this black wolf. Mirak had this. This does not look like something of the dragon claw. It is a darkling, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. But the dark elf wizard, Neloth, he came to us some time ago asking about black books. I believe he knows a great deal about them. Perhaps too much.
Weird. Okay, well.
May darkness never touch you.
For many, it's good that our people are now free. We can attempt to restore balance to our home. It was Skaf the Giant, our former chieftain, who taught me the ways of battle. He was a great bear of a man and a fearsome warrior. I used to be terrified of him when I was a little girl. I was a restless and angry child, and Skaf taught me swordplay, so that I could, as he used to say, fight to good use. He was a great man, and a good leader. I miss him dearly. All maker guide.
All right. Ehe. Place is full of people again. We got a new town.
Mother worries when I walk too far from the village. She says a dragon might
be. Oof.
But I'm not afraid.
Well, I think I'm done playing Skyrim now. Ah, it wasn't that long of a stream, but I don't know. Didn't think that I needed to do too long of a stream of this. I'm feeling some Metroid Prime. So, I'll be right back. Whoops. Wait, is this stream starting soon? Give me a moment. Oh shoot. I deleted the whole thing. Okay. Don't die for the next video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.